Wait, I'm not recording. Somebody not camera shy at all, huh?
That's my grandmother. That's my grandmother.
Okay.
See my little cousin. This my little. So.
I'm action.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
Great event. If you ever now jurors, come out and see Mike and his wife to use this auditorium. And my little cousin gonna talk about a little bit more.
Listen, we had an amazing time here. Everything was beautiful. They did it on like a Mardi Gras theme. The food was incredible. We ate like way too
I'm
much.
Too full,
the
like
shrimp, the whole... I don't know.
I sure.
It done broke and everything. Don't worry, I got the first part, so I'm gonna edit. I'm gonna edit.
And I wanna give a shout out to the staff here. Oh, and the what an incredible job!
Okay, we're back on.
The servers,
come on.
The bar,
come on.
I want to give a shout out to my cousin, P. Diddy Pettis, for like really owning this. I mean, he did a great job. Everything was beautiful. You know, we can't wait until the next one.
So back to the Algiers Auditorium because of video calls.
Yes.
Outstanding.
They did.
Beautiful building. I love it.
Yeah.
You were talking about the shrimp though, huh?
The shrimp.
The meatballs.
It was great.
The chicken.
The food was superb.
And what type of event y'all had? They don't know. Oh.
Family reunion. Yes. All right.
I think.